Yeah, you better ask somebody. That's how you make a bath for your girlfriend. You know what I'm saying? Listen, man, y'all got girls. You know, of course, hygiene is important, but it's also important to show love. So, you know, you get you some Dettol first. You buy a scrub brush, right? And you clean the tub, right? And you get some, like, Tilex, whatever, some Comet. I like Comet. Comet is better than Ajax, you know what I mean? So, you make a bath for your girl, you know, make her feel good, special, man. You know, she take care of you, keep cooking all of that food. You know, always make sure you got clean clothes. Make sure your needs are taken care of from the sexual side of things. So you take care of your girl. So, yeah, I put some Dettol in the water, Epsom salt, rose. I'm about to put some lavender, bubble it up for her. You can get that lavender soap, baby. And this is called lavender soap. I ain't gonna put her on camera. You see, she got a little pedicure popping or whatever. So, yeah. Manicure. So, yeah, you know, just pour a little in there. Get a little bubble action popping off. Make your woman happy, man. As much as she does for you, do something for her. That's all I'm saying. Oh, this soap is not good for making bubbles. You need the peppermint soap. That's the jump off right there. Anyway, peace. I'm out, man. I got work to do, all right? Later. I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye. You got to go. Mama go.